在特朗普总统即将卸任之际，第一夫人梅拉尼亚在社交媒体推特上发表视频，向全国告别。
The past 4 years have been unforgettable. As Donald and I conclude our time in the White House, I think of all of the people I have taken home in my heart and their incredible stories of love, patriotism, and determination.
梅拉尼亚感谢了在新冠疫情中努力工作的人们，并鼓励美国人民继续抗击疫情。
As the world continues to confront the COVID-19 pandemic, I thank all of the nurses, doctors, healthcare professionals, manufacturing workers, truck drivers, and so many others who are working to save lives. We grieve for the families who have lost a loved one due to the pandemic.Every life is precious, and I ask all Americans to use caution and common sense to protect the vulnerable, as millions of vaccines are now being delivered.
1月18日，一辆搬运货车出现在特朗普总统位于佛罗里达州棕榈滩的海湖庄园门口。地产商人出身的特朗普总统在美国多州拥有住所，但2019年前一直将纽约作为永久居住地。特朗普夫妇当年9月向佛州棕榈滩巡回法庭提交住所声明，将海湖庄园变更为永久居住地。对于这位新邻居的到来，当地居民有着不同的反应。
I'm really afraid of what's going to happen to our neighborhood when he comes back.Are we going to have rioters and things like that? Because this is a peaceful neighborhood. This has always been a peaceful neighborhood. We don't need any of that.
We love him here, especially in this area. We are proud of him. We know he did so well for us, and we're sorry that it had to be the way it ended. But we're hoping for more good stuff from him.
美国之音新闻报道。